the dealership to test drive this Wrangler. Today is probably finally going to be the day that I get a new car. Yay! I've been without a car for a whole month, and it's been really stressful. I've been having to drive my toy car, and it has a horrible oil leak, but I didn't want to put it in the shop because I didn't have anything else to drive. So now that I'm about to get a new car, I may be able to finally put it in the shop. I'm headed to the Chrysler Dodge Jeep brand right now, so I'm so excited. So now I'm at the dealership and I'm just waiting for the guy to come back with my ID so that we can go and test drive the car. This car has everything I wanted and more, even a backup camera, so I'm like super excited. And the sound system is updated, so it sounds really, really good, and it's probably gonna sound good when I take my top off too. But I'm like really, really excited. Something is wrong with my voice today. But anyway, I'm really, really excited. Like, oh my gosh. Literally, this car has everything that I wanted in it. Like, everything. Like, it has a backup camera. It has the automatic windows like I wanted. It's even remote start. But, oh, here he comes. So, I'll be back, guys. Oh, my gosh, guys. So, I love it. And he let me test drive it by myself. So, that was great. So, I could film while I'm driving. I think that I'm going to go with this one. I, like, really love it. I love the way it drives and everything. I think it drives better than the Sport does. I don't really like the way the Sport drives, but this one drives really, really well, so I think I'm going to go with this one. But I have to go see if I can talk him down some though, because I don't want to pay the asking price they're asking. They need to put gas in it. We're gonna run out of gas. But I do really like it. Like, I love it. And look, it has the power windows, and it also has like the heated seats, and it's climate control. Also, there's an outlet in here, and I love the red trimming. It is super cute. I like those mats too, like all weather mats or whatever. I like that too. I didn't want to get a JL because the JL has like these buttons up top here that makes the sunroof, and I mean the convertible and automatic convertible, and I do not want an automatic, but I do really love this car. I am so excited. I got my car. I am like geeked up right now, like so geeked up. I haven't had a car in a whole month, and I finally have a car. I mean, I have my toy car, but it has so many issues with it that it's a project car. And I haven't had a chance to fix it up yet because I got in an accident in December, and it ended up totaling out the Wrangler that I had before. So I'm happy to have a new Wrangler, and this one has a lift kit on it already, so I don't have to do anything to it. Besides, I do want to tint the windows again because the windows aren't tinted dark enough. And I do have to go back to the dealership and get the vehicle detailed, fully detailed, and for them to give me a full tank, because when I got the car, I had to hurry up and leave. I was ready to go because I had been there sitting there for so long, so I was ready to go. So I told him I would come back and do it. But I am excited that I finally have a car. I just want to say that I am so, so thankful to have a new car. Like, it's been a long time coming. But I am geeked. You guys stay tuned because I will be doing a Jeep tour coming soon. So make sure you hit that bell so you can get a notification when I upload it. Just for anybody who's like looking for a Wrangler, or you know, trying to decide on whether they want to get one or not, I'm gonna go through like all the cool specs and packages that I have on my Wrangler. And I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and please don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.
There's that lead.
With somebody, I just wanna dance with somebody. It could be anybody. Tell me how you